Local residents of the troubled Couran Cove Island Resort are facing mounting uncertainty tonight, with their essential services to be axed from tomorrow. Live now to Abby Geeran on the Gold Coast. Abby, good evening to you. Police are on high alert amid fears tensions will boil over.
They are, Mayor. Officers say they're on standby to travel to the island tomorrow should things get hostile. It is expected electricity, water and gas will be cut to all 360 dwellings at the Couran Cove Resort from 10 a.m. amid allegations of unpaid body corporate fees. Some residents are planning on standing their ground with portaloos and batteries to get them through, but many have already fled to the mainland. We spoke with families returning to the Gold Coast today. They say the situation is desperate.
It's pretty empty, yeah, so there's a few people that, you know, probably are going to leave soon, I guess. It'll be, yeah, last minute. People are uncertain and they don't know what's going to happen. There's not much information.
The service provider has today again called on the Queensland Government to appoint an independent manager to resolve this feud. The state government says it is closely monitoring the situation, but has stressed that this is a very complex and private dispute.
Thanks for that, Abby.